Class 4, TMS Noida. Today I am here to share information about COVID-19. It is a pandemic condition with flu-like symptoms like cough, cold, fever or breathing problems. It spreads if infected person coughs or sneezes, sending tiny droplets into the air which can land into nose, eyes or mouth of someone that can be easily breathed in. Medicines and vaccines are still getting invented. Till then, we can protect by washing our hands with soap for at least 20 seconds. We should use sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol. We should maintain distance with each other and we should sneeze or cough in our elbow. Infected person should be in quarantine. We can fight this disease easily. Together, stay home, stay safe.